Women's ice hockey gold medal game here from the Granada Sports Palace in Spain. Russia taking on Canada. They met earlier in the tournament with Russia defeating Canada 3-1. Canada has won all three previous gold medals at the World University Games. Russia won a silver back in 2013. Russia is undefeated to this point in the tournament, 3-0. They won 12-1 over Kazakhstan and 3-1 over Canada during the round robin portion, and then won their semifinal 10-0 over China. Canada went 1-1 in the round robin portion, winning 7-1 over Kazakhstan and then losing that game 3-1 to Russia, their first ever loss at Universiade competition. They then beat Japan 5-2 in their semifinal. These two teams met in the 2013 gold medal game, with Canada winning 5-0. Starting goaltender for Russia, Yulia Leskina. She has a .956 save percentage and a .92 goals against average. For Canada, it'll be Elodie Rousseau-Sirois, who has a .903 save percentage and a .203 goals against average. Deanna Lancel there with the first chance for the Canadians. Then they win the draw back to Ariane Barker, but that one stopped and then batted away by Leskina. Now Shoshina with a nice toe drag there around Gosling, but she fires that puck high and over the net. Russia now on the power play, gets centered in front, but the rebound comes out and is knocked down the ice by the Canadians. Here a nice deflection for Canada, the beneficiaries. Daly Audie with the chance, but stopped by Leskina a couple times. Then it is Belyakova who gets run over as she tries to backhand it towards the goal. All that results in no scoring after the first period. Now to the second. Anna Shokina, one of the leading goal scorers in the tournament, gets her sixth of the games on the wraparound. She comes around and gets it right under that right pad of Rousseau-Sirois and off the other post and in. 1-0 in favor of Russia. Now Tess Houston for Canada, back the other way, a little soft wrister, easily stopped by Leskina. And then Houston's University of Alberta teammate Jessica Campos with a shot, that one's blockered away by the Russian keeper. Now it's Mantha for Canada, she'll wrist one through, that's also stopped. Daly Audie with a little shot there late that Leskina doesn't appreciate. And now Litchfield Med for Canada out of the corner. She centers it, a bit of a scramble in front, but as they did throughout most of the game, Russia able to clear it away. Now here's leading scorer in the tournament, Olga Shoshina. She backhands that one just wide. And then that slap shot gets through from Shukina, but stopped by Canada. Canadian fans looking on. Now with Russia on the power play, here's Olga Shoshina, and she'll rifle one. It beats Rousseau-Sirois, but not the goalpost, and comes straight out. Just a rocket there from the Russian number 18. And now Shokina with one there that is stopped fairly easily by the Canadian goaltender. Now move into the third period. Russia again on the power play, and a nice little pass there from Gavrilova. She sets up Shokina for her second of the night. Tournament leading 7th, and Russia now with a 2-0 lead as Rousseau-Sirois got sliding one way in the nice backhand goal there by Russia's number 19. Now Rousseau-Sirois decides not to play this one, and Shoshina with the chance, she'll circle around, set up Belyakova, nice save there by Rousseau-Sirois. Now just over 8 minutes to go. Here's Sarah Casorso, she'll turn it over, and Pavlova comes in and fires one upstairs, top shelf, 3-0 Russia leading, and their fans ecstatic as they are now that much closer to a gold medal win. And that is what will happen. Russia wins their first ever Women's Universiade Hockey gold medal, knocking off defending champions Canada 3-0. Absolutely full measure for the win. They were the best team throughout this whole tournament. They only gave up 2 goals in the 4 games that they played. Yulia Leskina in goal was outstanding again tonight, really not giving Canada anything. Canada did outshoot Russia 40-34. Olga Shoshina finishes as the tournament leading scorer with 3 goals and 10 assists in 4 games. Anna Shokina was second in tournament scoring with 12 points and led it in goals with 7. It is Russia's second straight medal. They got silver, as mentioned, in 2013. Canada's fourth straight medal, their first ever silver to go along with the 3 previous gold medals they've won Japan claims the bronze medal.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.